Shamia Akhtar Shikha wins Dr. Emily Najimuddin Memorial Award, Student of the Year 2021, University of Dhaka. The Department of Information Science and Library Management of the University of Dhaka has nominated Shami Akhtar Shikha for Dr. MD Najimuddin Memorial Award, Student of the Year 2021. Ms. Akhtar completed a Bachelor of Arts Honors in Information Science and Library Management in 2019 by obtaining the highest CGPA, 3.94, on a scale of 4. Ms. Shikha maintained her outstanding academic performance in each semester from beginning to end. She is an active participant in different co-curricular activities organized by the department, residential hall, and the university. The Librarian Times wishes her a bright future and hopes this award will inspire her in future. Hana Khatun wins Dr. M.D. Najimuddin Memorial Award, Student of the Year, Rajshahi University 2021. The Department of Information Science and Library Management, Rajshahi University, Bangladesh, has nominated Raihana Khatun for the Dr. M.D. Najimuddin Memorial Award, Student of the Year Award 2021. Ms. Khatun, obtaining first position with the highest CGPA in both the BSS Honors and MSS program. Besides this academic achievement, she also took part in extracurricular activities of the department. TLT Editorial Board would like to congratulate Ms. Raihana Khatun for this award.